scientists and atheists and white men who kill God. They make technology high quality, complex, physiological.